The Lakers won the battle of the triple-double in overtime 119-110. This was a challenging game for a young team like Dallas. Head coach Rick Carlisle said, they played great up into halftime. He said, they just didn't execute and it's totally on me. LeBron James and Luka Dončić both had triple-doubles. LeBron with 39 points, 12 rebounds, and 16 assists, and Luka with 31 points, 13 rebounds, and 15 assists.
It's all about getting stops and rebounding. You know, we get stops, and we rebound, we're very good offensively. We'll be able to push the tempo, get guys looks before the defense set, and we're able to do that.
The Mavs hit the road to Cleveland tomorrow night, and we'll be back home Wednesday to host the Orlando Magic. From the American Airlines Center, I'm Bailey Overstreet with D210 Sports, and you've been credentialed.